A woman is dead after she was hit by a car in Carrick. It happened just before 6 this morning on Brownsville Road. Pittsburgh police say she was walking on the street in dark clothes and the driver didn't see her. The victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition where she died this afternoon. Police say the driver is cooperating with the investigation.